Suction. Clamps. Butter knife. How did this guy get a microphone in him anyway? I can barely see. Aren't these things annoying?
Patience? I know, right? Oh, my leg is broken. Oh, there's a knife in my shoulder. Why are you touching me down there? Like, just shut up.
No, I'm talking about masks. Masks!
What do you mean, masks?
Masks? I don't mind them.
You don't mind them?
No. What are you doing, man?
New rules. I don't have to wear my mask.
We're operating. He's open.
New rules say so.
What the f-
Carter's here? Carter! Get the f*** out of here!
Photo bomb! Hey WCI, what's going on? We're back here at Sports Zone with Mr. Poole. Mr. Poole, how's it going?
It's going pretty well, Alec. How are you?
I am doing great. Good. So I just wanted to know again, what's happening in the sports world next week / this week?
We are fully immersed in spring sports right now.
Spring
baseball
sports.
Is back at WCI. Soccer teams will be made by the end of the week.
Oh, yeah.
Girls rugby is in full force, and track and field is training in the fitness center
Okay. Right
now.
All right, so when are games starting? When is that happening? Do you know?
The first tournaments for badminton are going to be happening in the next couple weeks. The season for spring sports happens at the end of April. And track and field meets will also start at the end of April. So be ready, Red Devil athletes.
All right. Well, thank you, Mr. Poole. Is there anything else you want to share?
Go Red Devils.
Go Red Devils.
Okay, welcome to another episode of P.R.O.M. People's Renditions of Magazines. P.R.O.M. People's Republic of Embro. P.R.O.M. People's Research of Medicine.
Okay, so don't get fired.
Absolutely. Let's P.R.O.M. it.
All right. Can you tell us about your outfit?
Oh, gosh. Yes, it was like baby blue and incredibly tacky.
I would have loved to see it. Mr. Poole, can you talk to us about your experiences at PROM?
I forget the year, but we were at the Colombo Club and I got nominated for Prom King, but I didn't get it.
Camiso, can you tell us about your experience at PROM?
Well, my PROM was at the Colombo Club.
Was Mr. Poole there?
And it was good. And I'd recently broken up with my girlfriend at the time. She was from Australia. But
yes, he was. I was in his graduating class with Mr. Poole. We were not prom date, PROM dates, but he was there. Yes.
Can you confirm if Mr. Poole had an Australian girlfriend?
Yes, he did.
I had to take her to PROM anyways. So that was cool.
While you were broken up?
Yeah, we were broken up. It was rough.
Can you tell us why you didn't get prom king? Do you think the seniors will maybe let you go to their prom?
It's a real question. Do they want me to go to their PROM?
PROM. Rain.
Wind.
Clouds.
Never take it down, raise it way up high.
Red Devils, would you like to be decked out in free swag?
Come on down to room 311 at lunch. Just as swag as us.
What the heck? Why is there an Easter egg? Wait a minute.
Every year, around Easter, the Easter Bear emerges from the hole. He stalks the hallways, watching, waiting for his next victim. He preys on those with no Easter spirit. Get in the spirit, WCI, unless you want to be his next victim.
Hi, Phil Swift here from P.R.O.M, our People's Republic of Embro, the super awesome event that is nothing like a prom. P.R.O.M can instantly patch the hole in your heart, just like Flex Tape. That's why it's so dire that we participate in the P.R.O.M fundraising.
Place your orders before April 10th, and go check out at wci.prom2022 for more details. That's at wci.prom2022 on Instagram.